From one reliable source, the Purana Bazar police station of Bhadrak district got an information that there is a movement of a drug peddler near Caramel School Chak. And at that square, our spy and our police personnel, they proceeded to the spot and they seized approximately 330 gram brown sugar from the exclusive possession of one suspected person. And as per the NDPS Act, in presence of executive magistrate, search and seizure process that was done, and we are continuing the investigation. The concerned person is forwarded today to the court. That brown sugar will cost approximately 30 lakhs to 35 lakhs, and we are further inquiring about the matter, and the chain will definitely establish.